you like speed, five cabins, and everything on a stabilized platform? Then this 34-meter Leopard, built in 2008, might be the right boat for you. She has a staggering top speed of 42 knots. She offers five cabins and has a Seakeeper M35 gyro stabilization system installed. And this amazing yacht is for sale with breezeyachting.swiss. And that's why I give you the full tour today in Saint-Tropez and welcome you on board the Leopard. That's the name of the boat, and also that's the shipyard that built it. In the refit 2018, they remodeled the complete sunbed. So that means they are three parts and modular, so you can even remove them and have a huge open space for a big party or whatever you would need it for. Also the sunbed, the cushions, everything is made new. The table is made out of Korean, and they also laid a new teak deck. So the boat is really in a fabulous condition. Now follow me into the saloon. The first thing you actually notice are those MBL speakers, which cost a staggering 50,000 euros each. And with this curved and ellipse-shaped membrane, you are supposed to have an exquisite sound experience. And there's only about 22 sold worldwide. And you know what is the only one in the world? This Leopard 35 meter stabilized. There's no other 34 meter that is stabilized today in the world. And then going forward into the saloon, we see that the refit also didn't stop in the interior, but they made a very high quality, modern, dark themed interior with the use of some white surfaces that are made out of Korean. And this gives this bar a really nice touch, and it's very practical also because the crew can serve here some coffees, some drinks. It's the centerpiece of this saloon, and then everything is within reach and can be easily serviced. You have the sofa where you can also watch the TV here. You can set up this inside dining table to have I would say around 10 guests could also fit, and then also the outside, the alfresco dining as an option. Going forward into the helm station, you immediately notice this signature steering wheel, which is unique for all the Leopards, which have this V-shaped steering wheel, not like a round-shaped one on normal boats. And it always reminds me of this Knight Rider movie with David Hasselhoff with the blinking car, basically the Teslas of today, right? So what we have here is a setup with three engines. They are three MTUs with each 2,400 horsepower. And this power you control here with the Rolls-Royce Comiva water jet system. And those fancy levers, you control basically the direction of the jets. And with the levers, you go forward or backwards for the adjustment of thrust and power. Here you have the backup steering system, so in case there's something wrong, you always have a backup. That's very important, as well as a time zero navigation system with a backup chart plotter over here, wind indicator, and this is very system a very sophisticated stabilization system, the Seakeeper M35, which gives you a fully flat boat during anchoring and also of course while cruising. So that means no seasickness anymore, because it reduces the rolling and rocking. Of course, then the control for the chart plotter, engine displays, here the RPM gauges, then you have the steering position of the jets and also the nozzles that basically, so a jet, we can talk about this in another video, but basically you can control the thrust. It's like a vector thrust. You've seen it maybe on some fighter jets where the thrust, you can steer it in all directions. And then here you have another display, the weather facts, and then the touchscreen boat management system. This is a satellite phone. And then here you have the VHF. And also very cool, as the captain, when you go up here, basically you can put in the autopilot, and then just with the little twist of your fingers or ankle, you can control the direction of the boat while going 42 knots or cruising at 31 knots. I think that's pretty amazing. So let's continue. What I also really like is the fact that you have two side doors that you basically open here, and also on the other side, you can access the deck and go to the front. Coming down to the lower deck, we have a setup with four cabins, and two of them are really spacious. So you could actually say it has three master cabins. Now I'm going into what is actually the master cabin, and it's very spacious. It's midships. It has those signature large windows allowing lots of natural light to flood in. And otherwise, the cabin is really well set up and has a lot of storage. It has a nice sideboard and a beautiful decoration. I have to make a compliment to the owner and also his wife, which has some very good taste in my belief about decorating with those dry flowers. And then over here you can walk into the ensuite bathroom and toilet arrangement. On the port side we have a twin cabin, and on the starboard side we have a double cabin. Going to the front of the lower deck, we have the third, basically VIP cabin, because they're all really equal cabins in my opinion. Again, beautifully decorated, spacious bed, natural light coming into the windows, and then going further forward you have the ensuite shower and toilet room. Going forward to the second VIP or master stateroom, depending on how you actually want to set it up, I think this is an amazing fifth cabin on the main deck. And why is that? Because you have three window planes basically on each side and on the top, giving a lot of natural light. And also the cabin is just right. It's not too small, it's not too big. You have everything you need. You have a very big bed, you have some lockers that are nicely hidden away where you can store lots of your things. And then the bathroom is quite a standard setup just behind the TV wall. Coming down on the port side, we enter the crew area and the galley, which offers three big freezer and fridge combination, a U-shaped worktop with all the kitchen appliances also being refitted in 2018, as well of the rest of this crew area, which I think is a very generous move of the owner, giving the crew also the nice and new feeling of this refit. Then you have two crew cabins, either one on the left and right side of the boat. And also you have the washer and drying machine in this area. From the crew cabin, you can also enter the engine room, which is the center of this yacht. And here are those three lions that are breathing fire, each with 2,400 horsepower. It's the MTU 2000 M93 series. And with these engines, the boat can go staggering 42 knots top speed. And the record was 45 knots. Imagine this, dashing along the water with a stabilizer that keeps you absolutely stable for no seasickness. And if you look down, actually you see this big white ball where the counterweight is installed and hydraulically basically levels out any side movement. This is the Seakeeper M35 gyro stabilization system that was retrofitted during the refit. The generators are from Kohler and they have 40 kilowatts each. And of course, also they have been completely overhauled during the 2018 refit, as well as the engines. All the injectors were completely renewed, and everything from the turbos was overhauled to the complete services, everything perfectly done. The boat has currently just below 2,200 hours. And also the Kamiba water jets have been completely overhauled with their 10 years survey and services done in 2017. So the boat is really in a technical tip-top condition, ready for a new owner for the season. The garage offers a big surprise of space, because you can actually fit a Williams 445 jet tender inside. And this one just received a new tube, new teak, and also the engine was changed during the refit in 2018. As you can see, you can fit also a lot of water toys, in this case some sea bobs, some flight boards, And if you deflate the tender a bit, you could also have a jet ski inside the garage. On the front deck, I think you have a very nice setup with this sunbed that you access on over these stairs, and that also has a lot of space to offer to enjoy the sun. And then you have an integrated table that is on a rise and fall mechanism, so you could also put a sun cushion there and then have an even larger sunbed. But like this, you could also enjoy your al fresco cocktail in the evening or a little morning breakfast while enjoying the sea view in a nice bay. Thanks for watching this video, and I think by now you can tell that I'm actually a huge fan of this boat, because I truly believe she offers the full package, because she has 5 cabins, can go 42 knots top speed, is stabilized so you won't get seasick, had a recent refit in 2018 where basically everything is set to new, and has a very good maintenance record with an excellent captain and crew on board, managed by a high quality management company. So I think this boat ready for the season. If you want to jump into owning a yacht that offers the full package VAT paid, this one is for you. Don't hesitate to contact me. I'm Cornelis Kistler of Breeze Yachting, and it would be a pleasure to give you a personal tour inside of France.